All right, the driver just rang the doorbell. It's about 10 o'clock right now. We are on our way to Cuba.
Cuba!
Oh, I probably need my passport. Bye, house. See you in a week. Can you go out there? Or is it like a walkout? So we made it. I fell asleep like half of the ride to the hotel. I just got super sleepy out of nowhere. But we have dinner in like 2 hours. But we made it. Take a look outside.
I know somebody's supposed to be up getting ready, and this doesn't look like you're getting ready for dinner, Biebs.
Power nap.
It's 5 o'clock. Let's see what they got going on up in here. Biebs' favorite. Sunflower kernels. You excited? Ooh. But I can't prepare. Look at all this stuff that I got. I will not be snackless.
No. Snack or die.
Snack or die. Get your ass up.
No.
So I set my makeup up on this little ledge. The bathroom lighting sucks. So hopefully I look somewhat presentable because I'm about to do this makeup. I don't know how heavy or what I'm gonna do because it's really hot outside.
All right, looking a little different than I did like an hour ago. Dinner is at 8. I think it's 8 now. We're supposed to be downstairs. Nope, it's 7:59. We still have 1 minute. So we are going to, I think, Cuba's most famous actor's house for dinner tonight. We're taking a convertible there, so I don't even know why I did my hair. Look at Biebs. Yeah, 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 yeah. I feel like my backpack really just adds to this look. Excuse me.
porque sacando la cuenta en total, la vida es un sueño y todo se va.
Just on the way home, like, what?
It's like almost 1 in the morning on a Monday, and there are so many people outside, like, by the water, just hanging out, chilling, fishing, dancing.
Good morning. It is probably like 10:30. We're supposed to be downstairs like right now, right at this minute. We're gonna go do a walking tour of Old Havana today. So yeah, I will see you guys on the streets of Old Havana. I think it feels like a regular Florida day out here. It might actually feel cooler than
Florida. When do we ever go walking around?
Ever. Ever. So it's around 7:30. We are getting ready to go down to head to dinner. We're having dinner on top of a rooftop somewhere. I wonder if we're taking convertibles tonight. I don't think this baby bun can hold up to the convertibles tonight, so.
Give him your salsa moves.
I got no salsa moves. I sweat them all out.
Oh my God.
So we just finished dinner. We're about to head back to the hotel. These cars are so sick. This guy is like crocodile.
Crocodile with the screen.
I'm hoping that it's faux crocodile.
It is.
Okay.
Touch it. It's like plastic.
Oh yeah, it is. But still, these cars are so fucking cool.
Hola.
Hola.
Hey, I like this, man.
Nice.
Cocodrilo.
Yeah. Good morning. It's our last full day in Cuba. I think it's around 11:30 or so in the morning. We are going to some like villa pool situation today. It's gonna be like a little catered lunch by the pool, and then we have dinner tonight on another rooftop. It was supposed to rain the entire time we were here, and it hasn't rained once. So last dinner in Havana. I did two little fun buns tonight.
Oh, it is windy tonight. It is windy tonight. It's, the weather has actually been so nice here. I thought it was gonna be like humid and like, I mean in the day, don't get me wrong, it's hot and sticky, but I feel like it's like Florida weather, but at night it's so nice and breezy. So we're having dinner tonight on another rooftop bar. They said it was like up three flights of stairs, so I was like, I'm gonna wear flip-flops. Okay, I'm gonna wear flip-flops. We leave in the morning. I will say I'm excited to get some Wi-Fi, okay? And I miss you guys, I miss editing, I miss uploading a vlog every day. Is that weird? Like, I miss it. I'm sure that I'll see you guys at dinner.
I had to sit down. It was too windy up here. This dress could not hang. I thought I was gonna blow off the balcony. I'm gonna lose my fun buns up here. Like, what is happening? What is this? What is all this? I know, pop it. Somehow we ended up at this Cuban club. I don't know what's gonna happen. I thought we were going home.
It's gonna be fun though.
What do you want?
Fries.
That's it?
Oh shit.
Yeah. We just got home from dinner and this like little club. Look at this lip though. Like, I've eaten with this lip, I've drank with this lip, and it's still intact. Okay, Lancome. We head out to New York tomorrow. But by the time you're watching this, clearly a vlog is up, so you know what that means. I will see you guys tomorrow.